It is estimated that it took approximately 250 skilled masons, stone cutters, and other craftsmen to construct the Salt Lake Temple. The construction took 40 years to complete and required a great deal of planning and organization. The architects responsible for the design of the temple were Truman O. Angel and William H. Folsom.